two words, big earthworm. As to its authenticity, rumors have been swirling, and I'm talking the swirliest of swirls this side of Swirl Town. It was back in 2009, a man by the name of Stephen Hopkins ventured into the Ecuadorian rainforest from where he discovered this humongous creature. He estimates the thing to be about a 5-footer. What's even more intense is the thickness, as there are some very big earthworms found in other parts of the world, but they do tend to be a bit more slender, so it wouldn't be an overstatement to say we got a monster on our hands here. Which brings us back to the question of whether or not these are shopped photos, and those are always the best kind of photos, especially when they turn out to be true. Moreover, the cool thing is, this region seems to be a hotbed for large-bodied earthworms, and a handful of species have already been identified in the country. Granted, they haven't been quite as big, but are in line with this sizing at maybe 3 to 4 feet. So the question we should now be asking is not whether this animal is real, but what is it? Expert opinion is focusing on one of the previously identified species based on the geographic location of where this specimen was found, but it could very well be new to science. You see, there are so many organisms living in the soil that we just haven't discovered or classified yet. To put it more into perspective, we've described maybe around 4,000 species of earthworms worldwide, but that likely isn't even half of them. I wish there was more time to get into how badass these animals are at structuring our ecosystems, but I guess we'll have to save that for another day. In the meantime, I have another video for you about giant earthworms, and it's all ready to go on a new channel called Animal Fives. I really can't express how awesome it's been having you all as subscribers thus far, and I'd be forever grateful if you could check out this new video and give me some feedback or comments on it so I can make future improvements. And as always, if you'd like the notifications of future video releases, hit that subscription button. Once again, thanks for tuning in, and giddy up.